much as Jordan and Tori have consented in holy marriage and have pledged their promise to each other by giving and receiving a ring, according to the ordinance of God and state laws of Alabama, by the authority vested in me as a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Jordan, kiss your bride. It is now my honor and privilege to congratulate and present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Jordan N. Fisherite.
You are the moonlight in the sky that I'm pursuing. Crystalline that keeps me from my ruin. You are the movement, you're the true north pointing back home. You are the constant, my constellation. You're the steady hands of a ticking clock that I've come to rely on. Oh, it's so clear. Come
I'm glad you caught that.
That's okay, because I was snapping when you went, and so I was like.